Hey, I'm Levi, the Garage Movie Guy, and today we're gonna do something a little bit different. Hello, I'm Levi, the Garage Movie Guy, and today we're unboxing some Funko action figures. I was a fan of all of the Disney Afternoon shows when I was a kid. Darkwing Duck, DuckTales, Tailspin, all of these shows. As you can see from this picture I have on the screen now, I was always a big fan of Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers. These figures, I first saw them at Target and I was really excited when I saw them. They also have Uncle Scrooge, Baloo, and Darkwing Duck, which I haven't seen Darkwing Duck out in the wild yet. But I did see a good video about the figures by Pixel Dan. I will link that down below so you can take a look. But I am excited to open these figures and I actually have a couple of assistants today to help me out. They are excited as well. Here is assistant number one and assistant number
two.
That's right. Look in that camera right there. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Are you guys ready to open these action figures?
Yes.
Okay.
I want you to open this.
Yeah, so she's going to open Dale with zipper.
Dale with zipper and Chip with nobody.
That's right. Okay, before you get to opening, let me get my camera out.
Okay.
And why don't you guys get to cracking? Be very careful with him. Uh-oh, did you drop him? Let me help you with him. Be very gentle. He's not very resilient. Oh, is he cool? Be careful with him. Oh, look at that. Cool. Let's sit him right here for a minute, okay? And we'll help sister. Wow. He's a cool little fly.
And their arms also move.
Their arms move?
Like a statue.
Do you want some help with that one? Can you hold my phone and point it at Dale while I open? Wow. That's cool.
What is his name again?
His name is Chip. Can you show him to me?
My friend. Hey. Whoopsies. There. I don't like you.
That's not nice.
That's not nice. Tiny. I have a cape on. Yes, you.
No, he has wings.
This has wings.
Because he's a fly. That's how he flies.
Do you want to play just one figure now? It is mine. And his body also moves. The part of the body also moves.
Well, that's cool.
Body also moves.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed that special unboxing with my two little helpers. Right now, I'm gonna give you a closer look at these figures and the perspective of an adult collector. And we'll start with Dale here. You can see right away that the details on his clothing, his Hawaiian shirt with the flowers, looks really great. He's got his red nose here. And the paint on these figures is pretty good. It doesn't really bleed over the lines very much. It's very crisp and clean on his shirt because if you look at his waist here, he's articulated and he turns at his waist. So his waist is independent of his shirt. And we also have his chest hair here coming through and that's kind of cool. And I also want to point out the articulation in these arms. It's really impressive. He can put his arm up like that. He can put it down. He can bend it at the elbow. Pretty cool. And it spins in the socket here. So he can have lots of interesting configurations for his arms. And they will both go out here. If I can just get it at the correct angle here. Yeah, so he can spread his arms out. His legs are not quite so articulated, but you know, they just sort of make him stand up. He doesn't really sit very well. I tried to sit these figures down, but they're kind of roly-poly. They don't have really a way to sit, but standing, they're perfectly fine. You can see the nice detail here on his tail. You can see the little black mark. And there is a little bit of discoloration here next to his eye. I don't know if you can see it on the camera. It's not a big deal. It looks like it might have rubbed against the plastic or something here beside his eye and on his cheek. But honestly, for me, I just put them on a shelf to display them. They're not collector's pieces for me to invest in. I just got them because I was a fan of the show and they were on clearance. And for that, they're perfectly fine. I really like Zipper. He has a lot of detail, and as with Dale, his lines are very crisp, and he's got his nice smiling expression here. And my daughter, of course, called this his cape. That's his wings. And he does have a little bit of a problem standing up. You can get him to stand up. It's just a little fussy. So yeah, he can stand on his own. Now we can look at Chip. I always liked Chip when I was a kid, probably because of the fedora and the jacket, reminiscent, of course, of Indiana Jones. And Dale has the Magnum PI look. And as you can see, as a kid, I had a hat that I wore and sort of emulated what I saw with Chip. But I want you to take a look at his jacket here. I love the tufts here on the neck. And it's also got the trim around the cuffs and around the bottom of the jacket. The hat, of course, with this sort of grayish purple band. Once again, lots of crisp lines. There is a little bit of printing off on his ear here, but he also has an articulated waist, you can see here. And the cool thing is with him, his jacket lays on top of his lower half. So he can pivot independent of his jacket. That's really cool. His arms do have the same articulation, but I think it's because of this collar here. They're a little bit more difficult to get in position. I think a lot of this has to do with the jacket, and it's just so much more bulky, but it's detached right here, the jacket. So it gives the kind of cool impression that, you know, he's wearing the jacket. It's very cool on a figure this small that they can get those sort of details. But that is Chip. I'm gonna end this by saying, if you're a fan of Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers, you owe it to yourself to get these figures with all the detailing in the jacket and the shirt and just the relatively large size. They look really great on a shelf, and you're gonna have a lot of fun with them. For kids, they're not quite articulated enough to do a lot of things with, but my kids play with a lot of figures that don't have any articulation, so they enjoy playing with them. So if you can find them for retail price or even lower, then I would definitely snatch them up. But that's my review of the Chip and Dale with Zipper Funko action figures. If you're a fan of any of the Disney Afternoon line, you should pick up these figures. As you can see here, I did acquire Scrooge and Baloo, compliments of my wife. I had just recorded this unboxing for the kids, and the next night my wife came home with these two. So this completes the entire Funko collection as of now of Disney Afternoon characters, and I will be doing a review video on those as well with an unboxing. So keep an eye out for that soon. I'm gonna throw it back to my special helpers for the outro. Thanks again for watching, and
don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe.
We'll see you next time.
See you next time. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. I can't get the puppy out.
It's a fly.
Oh, I can't get the fly out.
Yeah.
I can't get the fly out.
Yes. I just
Daddy,
already said
Daddy, I can't get the ticker monk out. I have to get the fly out.
And I will get the chipmunks out.